Hello everyone. In today's maths class, we are going to discuss about the topic LCM, least common multiples. What is it? It is the lowest value of their common multiples. The lowest common multiple of two or more given numbers is the lowest of their common multiples, which is generally known as LCM. Let's discuss the LCM with the example of two numbers. Let's take 4 and 6 and list out the multiple of these two numbers. All of you know the multiplication table of 4 and 6, right? Okay, let's see that. The multiples of 4 are 4, 8, 12, 16, 20, 24, 28, 32, 36, 40, and etc. Same way, list out the multiples of 6. 6, 12, 18, 24, 30, 36, 42, 48, 54, 60, and so on. Okay. You have all the multiples of 4 and 6. And you just observe the number, which all are repeating in both numbers, which multiples are repeating in both cases. Yes, 12 is repeating in 4 and 6. 24 is repeating 4 and 6, 36 also repeating, and it will continue like some more numbers are repeating like this. These are known as common multiples, which is common in both numbers. Which multiple are common in both numbers is known as common multiples. So we are listing it. 12, 24, 36 are repeating here. Among these common multiples, which is the lower one? Which is the least one? Yes, 12 is the smallest one. So that is known as LCM. The least common multiple from these two lists is known as LCM. So LCM of 4 and 6 is, we got it like 12, right? But children, they need 2 or 3 minutes for list out all the multiples of these two numbers and find the answer like this, right? But we have another simple method for this. We will learn it today. Yes, it is division method. Divide by the least prime number, which divides at least one of the given number. It is important, at least one of the given number. Here it is 2. In both the case, 2 is divisible. Then 2 2s are there in 4, 3 2s are there in 6. Like this, do the same in the next step. Take the least prime number which divides at least one of the given number. Here we have 2 again. I will take 2 outside. 1, 2 is there. 2 is divisible by 2 one time. So I am writing 1 there. And the number like 3 is not divisible by 2. So they are written as such in the next row. Same we will write there. We will keep the number 3, which is not divisible by 2, as it is. In the next step, divide by next prime number, which is 3. Here, number 3 is divisible by only the least prime number 3. So you have to take it down. Then keep 1 as it is. Then in 3, 1 time 3 is there. So 3 into 1, 3. So you can write like this. When you are getting all the numbers are 1, you can stop it there and take all the left side numbers and multiply it. The product of these number gives the least common multiple of given number. Now it is 2 into 2 into 3 is 12. By doing the division method, we found the answer so quickly. So we can tell that if we are listing all the multiples of the given number and finding the common multiples among this, choosing the least one takes little more time. So we can use this division method to find the answer so quickly, and it is easier also. Now let's find out the LCM for three numbers. We have 20, 25 and 30. In all this number, we have the prime number 5. I'm taking it outside. 5, 4 times in 20, 5 times in 25, 6 times in 30. In the next step, I'm taking 2. 4 is divisible by 2 times, 5 you have to keep as it is, and in 6 it is 3 times. So now we have 2, 5, 3. Again I am taking 2 prime number 1 time. In 5 I will keep 5 as it is, 3 as it is. The next step, I am taking 5, which is a prime number, 1 time 5, and 3 keeping it as it is. In the next step, I will write 3 outside, another number written as such in the next row. So we will get 1 itself. And in the left side, we got 5, 2, 2, 5, 3. We have to multiply this number. The product of this number will give the LCM of the given 3 numbers. So 5 into 2 into 2 into 5 into 3 will give 300, which is the LCM of 20, 25 and 30. So we can conclude that by division method, LCM of 20, 25 and 30 is equal to 300. I hope this is clear to everyone. Thank you for watching.